Tiles 4.25, Amnesic Incognito Live System, aka Anonymous OS, is now available for download with a new backup utility for persistent storage and upgraded components. Tiles 4.25 was released with new backup tool for persistent storage and more. Check out the full video and find out where to download the distro. The Amnesic Incognito Live System, Tiles, is a Debian-based live DVD or USB with the goal of providing complete internet anonymity to the user. The product comes with various internet applications including web browser, IRC client, email, and instant message client, all pre-configured with security in mind and all traffic anonymized. To accomplish this, the Incognito system uses the Tor network to make it difficult to track internet traffic. If you want to be invisible online all the time, you should use Tails, which is even used by NSA whistleblower Edward Snowden. Now, the Tails development team has announced the general availability of the Tails 4.25 release. Tails 4.25 has arrived to introduce an all-new simple backup utility to help user backup their persistent storage from a USB flash drive. They run Tails onto another Tails USB stick. Contributed by David A. Wheeler, the new backup tool provides a graphical interface and automates the processes described in the official Tails documentation on how to backup your persistent storage via the command line. You can find it under System Tools, Backup Persistent Storage. About the tool, the launch announcement says, "It's very basic and we still want to do something better. But we didn't want to wait any longer because we know backups are a big issue for our users." In addition, Tails version 4.25 updates the GRUB bootloader with a new entry called Tails External Hard Drive, which allows you to start the operating system anonymously from an external disk drive or one of those USB flash drives that return "Unable encountering media containing an active file system" error when starting Tails. Also new is a shortcut that allows users to restart Tails when they haven't enabled Unsafe Browser in the welcome screen, as well as a link that directs user to documentation on how to troubleshoot Tor connection issues from the error screen of the new Tor connection wizard. Under the hood, the new Tails update is powered by the Linux 5.10.70 LTS kernel and comes with several updated components from the Debian Linux 10 Buster operating system series, as well as Tor 0.4.6.8 and Tor Browser 11.0.2. Also, some display issues in Unsafe Browser have been resolved in this release. How to download and try Tails 4.25? Automatic updates are currently supported. So if you are using Tails, you can update it right now by running the command sudo apt update and then sudo apt full upgrade in a terminal emulator to get the latest package updates. For new development or to use Tails Live, aka directly from a USB flash drive without installing anything on your computer, download the new IS image from the official website. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.